First thing we do when we put the track together is start with the beat. Then we add something from a record like this. Having got that, we've got that, we try to